Ang Meralco Bulls ang tinanghal na kampiyon sa katatapos lang na PBA Philippine Cup 2024. Tinalo nila sa Game 6 ang San Miguel Vermin na pinamumunuan ni Junmar Fajardo. Ito ang kauna-unahang titulo ng Meralco Bulls simulang sumali sila noong taong 2010 sa PBA.
Has been the biggest problem. Gamers of Meralco Bulls still very early here in the first quarter. Thank you very much for joining us here on Pilipinas Live and on PK Rush. Raymond Almazan with a good block by Junmar Fajardo.
Raymond Almazan, he has been terrific for Meralco. Another basket here.
At their pace in this early part of the first quarter. Here's Mo Gautua working against Bates, going in strong, and he gets two.
Look like what he did in Game 5. Rather than miss, it hasn't been easy banging bodies with a 7-time MVP.
Naging kapanapanabik sa huling segundos ang laro dahil 75-78 naka-score ng 3 points si Junmar Fajardo. 13 minuto na lang ang natitira ay naka-score ang finals MVP na si Chris Newsom. Itsansa pang manalo ang Vermin pero naimintis ni Junmar ang huling 3-point shots at nag ang final score 80-78.